say, do you take Jenna to be your wife? Do you promise to be faithful to her in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love her and to honor her all the days of your life?
I do.
I think Father heard it back in his house over there. That's good.
Man, I love Jenna, how beautiful she is. And one thing, she has such a big personality and she's so loving and caring about me. And she does anything she could possibly do like for me. You know, she does like the whole nine yards. And I'm so grateful to have her. Just, it was that time. No one else, I knew no one in this whole world could treat me how she treated me and made me feel. And I'm like, I'm never gonna get this chance again, so I better go ask this girl to marry me. I'm not gonna let her go.
I love everything about Say, but if I have to pick one thing that I fell in love with him first, it was just how friendly he was. And I've told him this a million times. The thing I loved about him the most when I first met him is we had a really good conversation. Say can make friends with a tree, Will says all the time. He's just so friendly. And I fell in love with him first in that way.
That must have made you cry.
It was a moment that he knows this moment. We were in a parking garage at the top level one weekend. We were just talking and the sun was setting and we were looking at the stars and there was one star that came out and we did the, you know, cheesy thing and make a wish on a star. And the circumstances surrounding that moment and why we were there. That's when I knew he was the one, when we watched the sunset on top of that parking garage.
So my brothers and sisters in Christ, in a few moments, we will witness the exchange of love between Jenna and Satan. Now the love that they're about to exchange, to declare before us all today, is no simple, ordinary love. In fact, it's the most special kind of love. Unconditional love. The most sacred type. The most powerful love of all. Unconditional love is and must always be a free and total gift. And that's why all of us are here this evening, Jenna and Say. We're all here to witness, and not only to witness, but to celebrate your gift of unconditional love to one another.
Jenna, receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Say, receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
It is my privilege to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Asaya Atkins. Thank you.
just got paid. $100 bills, tell them keep the change. Come on. Let me give you something now to celebrate. Come on. And if you're wondering why I move the way I do, I just feel so good, good, good. Oh, I just feel so good, good, good. Oh, I just feel so good, good, good. I just feel so good, good, good. I just feel so good, good, good. I just feel so
back in touch.